So hi, my name is Azza. I'm from Sudan, and I'm here in ICB for the Trends in Africa course. I decided to join the course because it's related to my topic. I'm working on NGS data and pipelines for their analysis, and it's really timely and the chance to engage with others and from my field and from Europe as well has been very good so far. So yes, I think it has been very good so far.